More bad news for jobs in the People's Republic of Ontario, a.k.a. Kathleen Wynne's turf. A few weeks ago, it was Toyota that announced it's shutting down its production of the Corolla car in Canada, shipping it to where costs are lower. And now comes news that Goodyear is also going to expand in Mexico and not in Ontario, as people had hoped. Here, you can listen to a local politician. This is Prince Edward County Mayor Richard Quaife, who is saying that the reason is Ontario's power prices and the insecurity of the power system. Take a listen.
There was five or six hydro interruptions that cost them millions of dollars because they were shut down in the middle of production. So when that happens, you have to throw out all your product. That costs money, and then the money that they lost in downtime.
It couldn't be clearer. Not only are power prices high, the highest in the continent, and getting higher every year, but even when you pay those exorbitant rates for power, there are power outages all the time. I know this. I live in Toronto. We probably have 6 to 10 power outages a year. They're spending billions of dollars building unreliable, subsidized wind turbines while the grid is not even functioning to the level of a first world economy. If you were Goodyear, if you were Toyota, would you invest hundreds of millions or billions of dollars in a power intensive manufacturing project when you knew in advance your power prices were going to continue to go up for 20 years? When you knew that you couldn't rely on the power, and then when you had a power outage, your whole factory would be shut down? How pitiful is it when Mexico, barely above a third world country, when Mexico's power reliability is higher than that of Ontario? Well, I guess Kathleen Wynne's happy because she probably looks at it as Earth Hour. Slowly but surely, we'll catch up to North Korea for the smallest industrial footprint in the world. For the Rebel.media, I'm Ezra Levant.
We'll be right back.